Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, once again to Lance Plays Alone. Continuing Fallout 4, and this time we're going to get stuff done. First, we go to Cabot House. Not hallucinogen. Cabot House. We go to Cabot House, we see how everyone is handling themselves with the no-serum shit. We pick up what has been offered to us. A weird gun. I think it's a weird telekinesis gun that was made from the head of Mr. Cabot, Sr. Want to significantly increase your weapon's melee damage? Add a bayonet. Add a bayonet. Oh. Want to significantly increase your weapon's melee damage? To throw a grenade or Molotov cocktail, first equip it. Then, throw it. How do you equip? You hold it in your hand. Like this? No. That is in your foot. In your hand. Not up your butt. Your hand. Very good. Now, throw it. No, no, no. Don't drink the Molotov. You'll likely go blind or pass out. That is not something you need when you are going when you are in the middle of a fight. Huh. Is it shut down? Looks like it's not shut down. Let's go in. It just didn't wake up. Strange. That's what I have to say about that. Hello.
Excuse me.
What's up?
Huh.
I don't need anything right now, thank you. Oh. What do you want?
Nothing, really. Huh. Where are you? Are you up here? Or did you stay at Patterson's? Huh. Oh. Could get all that crap, but I don't feel like it right now. Imogene? Are you in the shower? File. Hello. I'll take that one. Undamaged cigarettes. Huh. Oh, wait, note. Thursday, whatever. Cape Cod, aboard. Finally. I'm finally away. Imogene and Wilhelmina came to see me off. Imogene's begging me not to go, as usual. Poor girl. Oh, this is him falling into sandstorm. Continue third day. Nothing anyone's seen. The guide came troublesome. I'm not reading the whole thing. Stumble across the site again, and the city's location is now safe with me until I can return to uncover more of her secrets when I'm ready. Matternock was extremely surprised to see me wearing the crown this morning and tried to argue with me when I ordered the men to bury everything we uncovered. Oh, something happened. Huh. Oh, can't do that while in power armor. Not worth it right now. Let's see. Well, he must not be here then. Let's see. I think I need to go. Not there. Where is it? Here. But. To the quests. There it is. And back to the map. I do need to go there. Damn. Went somewhere wrong. Shit. Wasting my time and yours. I'm sorry. Looking at my number key, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we are. The Scrapper perk gives you more components back when scrapping weapons and armor, from screws and copper to circuitry and nuclear material. Nuclear material. Yes. Yes. Shiny. You can alter the weapons and attire of most companions by assessing the trade menu in dialogue. Accessing. Assess is something else. Me clicking my fingernails on my teeth. The Cryolator is a powerful prototype rifle that can completely freeze enemies. Oberlin Station is under attack! Aw, damn! I'm so close. Well, it won't take me long. And I think Oberlin Station... Oh, I know. Oberlin Station has zero defense. Damn. I'll go there in a minute. Oberlin Station has almost nothing there. Excuse me. Nothing except for food, maybe. Yes, it was. Hello, MacReady. How you doing? Doing good? Doing grand? Good. Two power armor wearing guys. Hello. Nice. Oh, okay. So, what's gonna happen?
There's no way to control it without direct neural input. Better or worse, all of that was destroyed when my father... But you still have a rather powerful direct force. Here, say your duty.
All right. Current mods, Lorendo's artifacts, all right. Oh.
Maybe I'll finally travel to the southwest. My father was always convinced that there was another alien city buried somewhere in the Manhattan desert.
Oh, all right. Well, do what you want. You're now going to age normally, sort of. Oh, that's done. Come on, MacReady. Let's get out of here. There we are. And and now to Oberlin Station, where I will protect it from the raiders, or the super mutants, or the bugs, or whatever is attacking it. Must be protected. Aww, so that's what happened to them. Well, the other one was missing. All right. Oberlin Station. Where'd you go? There you are. Just as a stim pack can be used to revive a fallen human or a canine companion. Ah, it's the robot repair kit. The robot repair kit. During the next off hours, I'm probably going to build a massive amount of robots. And have them all scavenge for parts in the mechanist lair. Tired of the same old look? A reconstructive surgeon can give you a something or other. Alright, hi guys. Where are they? Oh, there they are. Fragmentation grenade. Let's see, where? Ah, there they are. Pain train! Yeah. Ah, the pain train is fun. Well, that's a settler. There was only 3 mutants? Okay. While I'm here. Defense. Some turrets. Powerful turrets. Heavy machine gun turret. One here. One here. One here. And one here. Alright, that should be enough for now. Make people happy. Now then. Did I turn on another mission? Quest? The Lost Patrol. Oh yeah, that's right. Alright, let's see. Follow the radio distress signal. Search for other distress signals. Okay, I found the first distress signal. Distress signal. Say it right. The National Guard training yard. That's where it was. Now let's find the rest of them. The Tesla rifle. It's fun. Interesting. I think. Hey! Suppose I could try something else. The construction model of Protectron was built to take damage. Some versions also came equipped with an internal nail gun. Well, let's see. I don't have any distress signals right now. Well, let's head this way. A little bit north. What the... Yeah. Damn it. There we are. I think there's a vertebrate over there. I can hear something. Default radio signal lost? What's the default? Well, let's listen to it anyway. That's not saying anything. Let's see. Yeah, let's finish, robot expert. Try trying to listen. Huh. Maybe it's in this bunker. Yeah, it looks like that guy's gone. Hey, where'd the glowing guy go? Ah, damn it. Oh, wait, there he is. Awesome. I've got to turn that off. Yeah, it's getting quieter. Whoa! There we go. Eh. Huh. Maybe it's this way. No, it's getting quieter. Huh. Where is it? Maybe it's over here to the west. Wait, don't tell me that it's just the radio signal that's from this radio tower. Well, could also be from here. Oh, there's a radio distress signal. Found it. It must be here and... Yeah, it must be this way. Oh. It's got to be here. Yep, I knew there was somebody there. Good job, boy. Dinner fork. Yeah, they didn't need... they haven't been needing it for a long time, buddy. Oh, it's getting weaker. Let me get this thing first. So, maybe it's over here. Yeah. it's going to be over here. And a farm or a house of some kind? Wait. Up your ass! Maybe it is through here. Oh, it doesn't have a point in the map. It's just here. Huh. Hello, Paladin.
What happened here?
He set his power core to critical.
Useless.
Well, it's sad, but guess they didn't have a choice. Yeah, there's still residual radiation here. Residual radiation. Well, let's see. Let's listen to that holotape. There's one harbor. Combat sentry proto. Discarded arc jet. Work log.
Jack, this is
the... Here it is. Knight Austin.
Aslan?
Maybe it isn't Knight. There's Scribe. Maybe it was Paladin.
My orders were to hold this position at all costs.
Note from Eric, legal notice. These are all notes.
Paladin Brandis, sir. It's been an honor, sir.
Sergeant Reese? No, no, no.
Personal log.
Nightera Aslan, Brotherhood of...
No, that's wrong. Dunwich... Battlefield holotape. Alright. Huh.
We'll have to scuttle the armor. We can't let them have it.
Okay.
Fire him!
Wonder who it was.
Look, Tessa, the orders come down straight.
All right. Let's go to the bunker, which is in that direction. Whatever this town is, it's been claimed by the ghouls. there's a subway station right up here. The Metro. Donut shop. There's SOCOM Joe's corporate headquarters. Slocum Joe's. Police station. Hey! Power armor stuff. Oh, there's that. Synth component. That means, for some reason, the Institute's down there. I'm curious, but I also am on a mission. The Wilfred Memorial Medford Memorial Hospital. Yeah, let's get the rest of this stuff. Nah, not dealing with that right now. Unless I'm heading toward it. What's this thing that I'm getting close to? Malden Middle School. Ah, that's where it is. Malden Middle School. Heh. This is where the, automated radio alarm. Well, let's check that out real quick. People not paying attention to what they're doing. Nautical radio signal found. Let's turn off the radio. Well, maybe this one. Green Top Nursery. Oh, yeah, I remember that place. They're dead. I'll go search for the nautical signal in a minute. Reload. Alright, how much further do I have before I get to that guy's bunker? Fair walk. I'll just keep going. I might run into something and it might get exciting. Ooh. Exciting. Well, there's this little town over here. Now it's becoming more of a detour than it's worth. Damn it. Hello? Aw. McCreed's affinity. Just him being with me is making him more. Love me more. Alright. Now, if I remember right, I already destroyed all of his mines, so it shouldn't matter. A security bot? Wait, no. Damn it. Security bot butcher? Oh, sentry bot butcher. Where are you? Up. There you are. A sentry bot. Whoa! Is that a Myrlurk queen? Who's gonna win? Let's take a look. Protectron Golem, Myrlurk Queen, Sentry Bot. The Myrlurk Queen is going down. Damn. Holy crap. That took forever to get down. Maybe it was because he was too far away. Oh well. Let's lay claim to all this stuff. Anything else that's around here? Myrlurk hatchlings. Where did that thing... Alright. He was just... Oh, there he is. Alright, back to the track on the bunker. EM rounds. Alright. The code word for the bunker was the call sign. Red Roach! Oh, I'm so glad you found something, Dogmeat. I'd much rather if you helped me. Thank you for helping me, finally. Maybe I should finish off that medical thing. Yeah, that's my next one. Medical. And the next one? Stem packs. Yeah. One stem pack will restore all of my health. Raider scum. Whoa! Where are you? Oh, hell no. Damn. Went behind the trees. There we are. Alright, where did that legendary guy go? A serrated machete? There you are. Hello! What's this thing? A steadfast, hardened radium rifle. Huh. This is unique! I'm kind of interested now. Let me take a look at this thing. Steadfast hardened radium rifle. Plus 10 damage resistant while aiming. Huh. I wonder what this thing does. Alright, let's, Oh, if I did, I already saved it back there. Alright. Okay. You guys? You. Hey. Stay. Now, if I rem- come visit him without power armor.
Paladin Brandis?
Freeze. One more step and I'll blow your damn head off. Who are you? Who sent you? How did you get in here?
Are you okay? I'm not gonna lie.
Calm down. I'm just here to talk.
Talk? Why?
I followed the distress beacons left by your team. Their holotapes led me here.
Okay.
What happened to them?
They're dead, Paladin. I recovered their tags.
Yep. Yay!
Tried to go back for them. There was nothing I could do, not alone.
Well, I've been doing stuff alone. Well, essentially alone.
I should give you something. I've collected a lot over the years. Technology, odds and ends. If you see anything you want.
Well, I don't want him to be, Alright, since things have been going good, proper save. Just because I wanna.
The Brotherhood will honor the memory.
Unless I go back there, the sacrifices, everything we went through, will be forgotten.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yay! I'm happy that that worked. Alright. Let's get my armor back on. MacReady, I hope you didn't run away with my armor. I might have to kill you. Moot fruit. Oops. Take anything I want. All right, anything means everything. Ha 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 ha. You poor guy. Get back in there. I meant to press R, but I hit E instead. Alright. Well, now that all that nonsense is done, and I got a lot of fun things. Wait, let's talk to this guy. My power core.
Brandis.
I need some time to get my things together.
Oh, the things that I just stole? Okay. I'll take these two. Alright. Let's fast travel my way back to Paladin Dance. Dace. Dince. Up, 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 up. There it is. Oh, there it was. Where did he go? Okay, it's still over there. He's still at Arcjet. What? Why is he still at Arcjet? Oh, God. Okay. Whatever. Just whatever. That was... Damn, in-game, that was a month or so ago. Yeah, sweet balls. Oh, well. Well, whatever the game says he should have been doing, he's done doing it, I guess. Now, where are you, Paladin Dance? Hello! Look at that, there's a trailer park that way. You think he's still up there? Well, I don't know. We'll just have to see. There you are. Still where I left you.
Excuse me, Paladin Dance.
Report back to the police. I'll be there soon. Just need to survey the area.
Ah.
Report back to the police. I'll be there soon.
All right, that's what you say. First, I'm going to discover this, trailer park. Yeah, not a bad gun. Alright, not a bad gun at all. I wonder what it does. I'll have to see what I can do for the upgrades. Rocky Narrows Park. Well, we got that. Medical's pretty good already. Let's, automatic weapons do 40 more damage. Lead belly. Take less radiation from eating and drinking. Take no radiation from eating and drinking. Let's, They can't hurt what they can't hit. Better criticals. Idiot savant! I'm too intelligent for that. This has been waiting for long enough. Huh. All right. Well, that happened. I guess we should just head off to, the station. Ooh. Did I just see oh, man. Got thunderstorm rolling in. Shh. Jailbert Brothers Disposal. Alright, let's head back to the police station. Because that's where Paladin Dance wants to meet up with me. I can't do anything with him until I'm back at the police station. Grumble, grumble, grumble. There's the junk jet. Shove crap into it and it propels it pretty fast, apparently.
Mm-hmm.
Pipe weapons are crude, low-tech, widely available, and highly modifiable. They are favored by the Commonwealth. Alright, put my gun away. Into the Cambridge police station. Hey, you've got better armor than us. Yes. It's mine, you know. Yay!
Mission accomplished. We have the transmitter.
Finally, some good news for a change.
Yep.
Nice work, sir. I didn't do it alone.
Yes.
It's time to welcome our newest recruit to the Brotherhood.
Okay.
She shows a lot of promise. Proper guidance. I think she has the potential of becoming one of the best.
Well, I've already got a better armor than you.
Thanks. You don't have to prove anything else to me. Getting that transmitter was enough.
Oh, yeah.
This day, huh? I expected you to take your payment on me.
Oh.
Maybe. Got enough trouble stopping muties and ferals.
Okay.
Like it or not, for you.
All right.
You need to understand what it means to get. We're not so.
Yeah.
We're an army. And we've dedicated our life.
Okay.
To stay within our ranks. You need to.
All right. Okay.
I only ask for two things from anyone on.
Honesty and respect. I can do that.
I give you an order, you can follow. There's one last order of business I wanted to get out of the
way. All right.
I'm going to recommend you be awarded the rank of knight.
Oh.
Now, nothing's official until you speak to Albert Maxson, but I want to be here first.
All right.
Thank you.
Thanks aren't necessary.
Ad Victoria.
All right.
She doesn't even know what that means, Aelin. Ad Victoria means.
To victory. To make sure mankind has no technology, except for us fighting for the future of technology.
I've received orders that we're both to report to the Bridgman. However, if you want to run a few ops to describe Halen or Nightreef first, they could certainly use them. I'll leave
right.
The choice up to you. Let me know when you're ready.
Yep.
Are you ready to head up to the ship?
No, not yet. Yeah, they found somebody actually having advanced technology, so they came here to murder them all. So what if the Institute might deserve it? The fact that that actually happened means that they're worse than the Institute.
Who's Elder Maxson?
Maxson is he's the model of what every Brotherhood soldier hopes if we're going to war. That being said, you're about to get to know the prison. I've received orders that were both. Follow me up to the roof of the prison.
Paladin Dance.
Lancer Captain Kells.
For the love of God, man! I'm trying to finish something! Oh, God. Why? Just why? The second I get on the Pridwin, I'm gonna stop this shit. Oh, dear loving Lord Almighty. I can't complete this mission until I get to the Pridwin, apparently. Shut up. Let's wait until he gets on. Get on, Pat. Get on! Hello there, Lancer Captain Kells. Good, he's on. Do I have to wait for that long, too, now? Ugh. This is getting annoying. Just a little bit annoying. Ride. Oh, really? I don't see anything big right now. There's the Institute, or more accurately, CIT. Really? How about you leave them alone then? Dear God, man, come on! Oh, there's a fog building. Hey, I wonder what that building is. Really? Of what? Cleansing it of what? Whoa! Ah, foggy at night. There's Bunker Hill. There's the Constitution. I've got to get around to doing that something here in a little bit. Are your legs gone? You son of a... making me fix your legs. I disagree with the Brotherhood of Steel on a fundamental level. Technology is the right of every man. It doesn't matter. Ah, I discovered the Boston Airport. Technology is the right of everyone, not just those born into the Brotherhood or recruited. And even then, the Brotherhood doesn't understand it. They're not allowed to understand it. It's against their creed. Attack! Alright, up we go. Boarding the Pridwin. Attend the debriefing. Can I get off now? Alright. I had to get off myself. You, Paladin Dance, get over here.
Paladin Dance.
There's Lancer Captain Delta. Follow me. Ugh. There's Lancer Captain Delta. Follow me. Permission to come aboard, sir? Permission granted. Welcome back. Allow me to be the first to congratulate you on your
successful. Successful? I wish I could tell them I don't agree.
Place the recruit in your charge. Thank you, sir. And my current orders, you are to remain on the prison and await further instructions.
Uh-huh.
Ad Victoria, Captain. Ad Victoria.
Yep. Yo!
Paladin Dance.
the love of God, man!
So, you're the one Paladin Dan has taken on his wing.
Uh-huh.
You don't look much like a soldier.
Then what's a soldier supposed to look like?
A soldier is supposed to be an efficient killing.
Yep.
Not a relic of the past, playing catch up with the rest of the world.
Sorry.
That step in and vouch for you. We wouldn't even be having this conversation.
Why? Yet you keep doing it.
He seems to think you'll make a fine addition to the Brotherhood.
Uh-huh.
You might expect an endorsement like that to grant you a great deal of latitude with us.
Okay.
Travel to the Commonwealth with a specific goal as the captain of this vessel. Understood?
Uh-huh.
Absolutely.
Good. That's all for now. Your orders are... Do you have any questions?
Can you tell me anything?
Elder Maxson...
Yeah.
What are my orders?
Your orders are to proceed.
Okay.
I don't have any questions.
Then I suggest dismiss the ship.
Deck scribe. Ah, for the love of all things sacred and holy, I hate this place. Like a fish? Yeah. I disagree with the Brotherhood of Steel's message, and the more I stay here, the more I don't like it.
The road behind has been long and fraught with difficulty.
There's a commander, lancer captain, senior scribe, knight captain, senior scribe. Mm-hmm.
The ship is in position. It is time to reveal our purpose. And our beneath the Commonwealth. There is a chance.
We've discovered that someone has reinvented the wheel. We must murder them and destroy all prototypes except for the one we will keep for ourselves, so we can become more advanced. That is the Brotherhood of Steel. Really? Okay, I have to agree with this one. If they created new synths, like brand new people who were not copies of other people, it's totally fine. I have no problem with that. Yeah. Guys, I'm going to tell you right now, this time, on this playthrough, I will be siding with the Institute. Ooh, good job, Dog Meat, good job, I love you. Hello.
You're not going to convince me you're right.
Yet despite that, Paladin Dan still feels you'd be an asset to the Brotherhood.
Mm-hmm.
Seeing as he's one of my most respected...
Alright.
And, befitting your title, we're granting you...
You mean the one that I already have. Thank you. I wish I could say, I'm going to betray you right now, just to let you know. Alright. Hopefully, I can finally fucking finish this damn quest. Ugh. Annoying the living piss out of me. Paladin, I need to repair your legs. Paladin dance. Yeah. You have no idea, buddy.
So,
Elder Maximus understandably particular comes to.
All right.
In order to keep the Brotherhood strong, as your sponsor, it's my duty. That's why I'm
okay.
Concerned about you.
I won't let you down.
Good. At least not until the end.
I know you're eager to hop into a suit. In order to be an effective, since I've been officially assigned.
Okay. Wait, Shadow of Steel. All right. All right, let me talk to Paladin Dance and finish this off. Oh, for the love of all things sacred and holy, please. It's not letting me do it.
No problem.
Oh, God. All right, that's it for this episode. I'll look up what's going on here and get back to you guys. Thanks for joining me today, and guys, as always, have a good day.